Yo, yo. Chapter 6, Prayers by Night.
Emma!
Fuck Emma.
Jesus Christ. Fuck! Man. That sucks ass.
Jacobs! Wait a second. Yes.
Yeesh. I'm gonna fall off this.
If Emma dies, Emma dies. I don't give a fuck.
Zill.
Fucking hell.
Where he keeping in his asshole? What the fuck? Can I go up? Take the camera. Oh no. Okay, I guess. Keeping the memory card in his ass. Classic Jake. Watch out for splinters in your foot. Come on, run. Why are you walking this casual?
Jesus Christ! Oh my God, no way. Am I glad to see you? Oh, Jesus Christ!
You left me back there, you asshole!
Emma, come on.
Fuck her.
What the fuck is going on?
I don't know, okay? Some, like, bear attacked Nick and Abby back there.
Yeah, me too, but it definitely was not a bear.
What? Who? When?
Why?
Sorry, I'm just... I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah, barely. I mean, the thing that attacked me at the treehouse was like...
What? It was like what?
Like, out of a hole.
Well, it was probably just like a bear trying to defend itself. You
oh,
know?
Don't be a dick. You know it wasn't a fucking bear.
No, you're right. You're right. And now we have these fucking the hunters running all over the place. So that's a fun new wrinkle. They did this to me.
That's a lot of blood.
Yeah, well, it's not mine.
Quite the funky bouquet. No offense.
Okay.
Okay, we've got to get out of these woods.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
That's my lane.
No, Jacob, you don't have to be a dick about literally everything.
Defense.
Hey, I'm trying to keep us alive.
I've been doing pretty good by myself.
What?
I don't need you to rescue me. I'm not going to fall in love with you just because you're my knight in shining armor. You know, I wouldn't be surprised if you set this all up.
What? What a total bitch. Quick time events. He said something about falling. Quick time events. Oh hell no. The fuck is that?
Sorry.
Oh! Run. There's no hiding. Run.
The fuck?
Oh, hell no. Should have hurt.
Shit. Look, you could.
There's a police guy.
Is she like one of those hunter dudes?
I don't think so.
You okay?
I don't know who that other girl was. I've never seen her before.
Me neither. But her?
Yeah. That's really active.
Mr. H's daughter? I thought she went home with her brother.
Yeah. That's you too.
Oh man. Poor Kaylee. Mark.
So.
You all right there, bud? Maybe dial it back a bit, huh?
Fuck off, take it.
No. No, what are you...
Test you.
Hey!
What the fuck?
Come in here.
Nick, what the hell? Get off! Watch out, I said get off!
Maybe it's good that his arm is cut off, Dylan's arm. Help Nick.
I got it.
The fuck?
What did I do?
I don't know.
He's so cold.
Okay, let's get him in the pool house. Try him off.
Just try to rest.
I'm sorry.
There's some strange things.
So much. It's pretty clean from what I could tell. I mean, it's not bleeding. But you need to see a doctor. This is all I've got left from the nurse's station.
Fine.
Better hope we find some real help for the wear off. You need to be keeping a record of everything that happens. To the police.
Yeah. Dead girl in the pool makes my spleen.
Easy. Make photos, whatever you can. I've got a funny feeling the cops are not going to want to believe any of this crazy shit unless we've got some hard proof.
From now on, if you've got your phone and you see something, take a photo or a video.
Jacob got something on the SD card.
You okay over there, Abby? Look, why don't you look around and see if you can find anything to help make Nick more comfortable?
Bedroom.
What
the fuck is going on? I think I shouldn't be walking alone. What's this, Resident Evil? Oh hell no.
This place was so different from 12 hours ago.
The fuck was that? Is it lag or... What's this? No. I'm getting the fuck out of here. fuck is that? Don't sit by the window. Fuck is you doing? Oh hell no.
I wonder where Caleb is. Yo, something is not right with that boy.
Dude is real sad.
Did you see how he freaked out in the water?
Yeah, he's like a fish out of water.
Sure.
You know, something was weird when I tried to clean his wounds, too, at the lodge.
What do you mean?
All of his clothes were bloody, but I couldn't find where he was bit, or scratched, or whatever. He just kept moving around, like he didn't want me to see how badly he was hurt.
Huh.
Rabies?
He's not frothing in the mouth.
I think Abby would beg to differ.
Boy.
Yeah, isn't aquaphobia a symptom of rabies?
Hydrophobia, yeah. But I think it's more about a fear of drinking, not just getting wet. It's just
like my cat in the bathtub.
Yeah.
Abby?
Don't go too close.
Of course.
Abby. What the fuck, man?
Please, just tell me.
I've really enjoyed this one in Canada this year.
Such
what?
Such a combat answer. Abby?
What?
I could ask you.
Nah.
Yeah.
I don't trust this man.
Abby?
What the fuck? Nah, fuck this man.
Look, you're different.
What? Just Nick. The big dick Nick.
What the fuck?
How?
This man can die for my part. What the fuck is
I
this?
Do.
Oh my fucking god, this guy.
This isn't you. Whoa, Abby.
Abby, everything okay?
Shoot that guy. Fuck that guy, fuck him! Nah!
No.
fuck out of here! Shoot! Hell no. Fuck Nick. Fuck Emma. Fuck Nick.
Okay. So, if I were a counselor, have an off-season camp, partying on a bonfire, and it started to rain, and there were monsters.
TikTok vlogger. Maybe something in the tent? Nope. Maybe here.
Stories are gone. Maybe the kids are gonna freak out about this stuff. We officially suck as counselors.
Run. Oh, high grounds. Fuck no, this isn't a mass killer, this is a fucking weird ass beast shit. Should I go like this? Can you go up here? Nope. And I don't have a gun, only a flashlight. Good day to be Abby. This is kinda scary. Blow his fucking head off. Dead. I shouldn't run. Fuck. Why did I didn't read. Fucking dumbass. I'm a dumbass.
I killed him. I mean, dead people don't usually jump out of windows and run into the forest.
He's gonna hurt you. You were defending yourself.
I don't. No.
It was you or him. And, well, that definitely wasn't him.
Man, this is so. Who the fuck is that?
Who's there?
I need your help. Please.
Who are you?
My name is Laura Quarry.
So?
Don't let me in. It's not safe out here.
Yeah, there's a crazy woman with a gun killing people.
I'm not killing people.
Holy shit. Laura Quarry? You're Laura Quarry? You were supposed to be working, helping out in the nurse's office, right? And you never showed up? You and the guy, what's his name?
Max?
Yes, Max. Yeah. Mr. Hackett said that you had changed your mind last minute. I think that we should listen.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door, slowly. Just keep your hands up, okay?
The fuck?
Here we are again. Just you and me. Why don't we take another look at what you've found?
Nothing.
Did you look hard enough? These cards aren't just trinkets. You should know this by now. They can help you. I can help you. Off we go then. Chop, chop. One day, remember. Isn't that terribly exciting?
Why didn't you come?
Where have you been for the past 2 months?
We did come. One night early. That was our mistake.
The fuck? I think he's a good guy.
I ask, you answer. Name.
Nah.
Oops. Shit.
When I say name, you give me your name. You want to make myself clear?
You've got my license, can you read?
I'm an officer of the law. I need you to do as you're told and answer the goddamn questions.
I don't care what you are. You can't hold us like this. This isn't legal. I want a lawyer.
Stop! You need to shut your mouth and listen to me or there's going to be a problem. Do we have a problem?
Sheriff Northkill. Okay, play along, play
okay,
along.
Sheriff. Hackett. Wait, Hackett? Chris Hackett?
I'll change the subject.
What the fuck is going on here, man?
You have no idea what's going on here. Not a goddamn clue. You just stepped in some grade A double crime. Go ahead and kill yourself cosmic type shit, young lady. And your only option is to buckle the fuck up and do what I said. Do you understand?
Fuck no.
Going crazy.
Nah, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it. Never going to her camp. Never, ever.
I mean, I'm kind of all mixed up, but more or less intact, I think. Laura?
Yeah?
Why am I naked?
What?
I mean, after we got attacked, the next thing I know, I'm waking up in a jail cell, and you're gone, and now you're back again, and I'm super naked, and there's blood, and stuff everywhere. I mean, what the fuck happened?
I was kind of hoping you could tell me what happened.
I feel like I remember bits and pieces, but none of it makes any sense.
Yeah, same. I feel like, were we drugged? I feel like maybe we were drugged.
By a cop? Do they do that?
Nah.
Who does this guy think he is?
I'm sheriff of North Kill, apparently.
North Kill?
Yeah. Max!
What?
Did you even look at the map? Hackett's Quarry in North Kill. That's the town.
Huh.
And it gets better. I gotta look at his name badge and... given you.
I'm not going to be the guest of honor at Fashion Week, I'll tell you that much.
Hey, did I say you could talk to each other?
Sorry, sir, we'll be quiet.
You will?
Max?
What'd you do with my real...
Lie, just lie. A loose brick. Oh, not loose.
Like a brick.
Watch it, man. I lose easily.
The second we get out of here, you're toast, motherfucker.
Sure. The second we get out.
Fuck that.
What the fuck is that supposed to mean? Hey! What the fuck is that supposed to mean, asshole? Hey, you can't just leave us in here!
Hey! Come back!
Ask him. What did he ask? Ask Max.
Fuck!
You sing like a canary?
Nothing to sing about.
I'm sure you've got plenty to confess.
Well, that may be true, but I don't think he's too interested in how I cheated off Mikey Washington in eighth grade cab.
Really, though? What happened?
He just asked a lot of questions.
Like?
A lot of weirdly specific questions about us and where we're going and why and how I was feeling this morning and I don't know. Nothing I said made him seem any less annoyed.
He asked how you were feeling?
Yeah. Why, he didn't ask you?
Nope.
Huh. Rude. It's not really Detective Dick Whippet.
It's Hackett. Sheriff Hackett. You think he's related to Chris Hackett?
Oh my god, like the Chris Hackett?
Yeah.
Who's the Chris Hackett?
As in camp leader Mr. Hackett of Hackett's Quarry, remember?
Last night feels like a lifetime ago. The fuck does that mean, though? You know? Were we set up?
Maybe it's some kind of crazy camp counselor kidnapping ring.
That's... I mean... What?
I guess Sheriff Hackett's not exactly acting like a typical kidnapper, but he's not acting like a typical cop either.
Well, how do you know how kidnappers act?
I'm just trying to get us out of here, and I can't get us out of here until I have some clue of why the fuck we're in here.
I don't know. What if we can't make sense of it?
What? Well, you have to.
Sometimes things just don't make sense.
Yep.
What then?
You're right.
We're just stuck in a backwater jail cell for the rest of our lives?
This isn't forever, Max. You can't just hold us here forever.
You didn't seem too convinced of that.
You gotta stay positive. You can't think like that.
She right.
She
right.
Just accept it, right?
No, fuck that.
Nah.
Think about the rest of the summer, Max. And school? I mean, I've been dreaming about becoming a vet since I was 5 years old. I'm not gonna let this fleabag fuckface stop me. We're gonna get out of here. I'm gonna study to be a vet, and you're gonna,
What? I'm gonna what?
I saw the letter, Max.
What are you talking about?
A rejection letter for college. found it in your bag.
You were poking around in my stuff?
I can't believe you didn't tell me.
I was embarrassed.
Your grades were good and you wrote a great essay?
Yeah, apparently not good enough.
Fuck! You've been making plans, Max. What the fuck?
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Rejection is normal. You didn't... you didn't sarcastic. Nah. It's normal.
I'm sorry, Max. This really sucks.
Hey, it's not the worst thing to happen this summer. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have kept it from you.
You know you can talk to me about anything, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Okay, let's just focus on getting out of here for now.
Great, sign me up.
We need to go over it from the beginning.
Like from when we left home?
Like from when we ran into the cop.
So after we ran into the... whatever we ran into?
Yeah. Actually, yeah, that's when shit started getting weird.
The dude acted super weird when we said we almost hit an animal. You remember that? It was like he already knew or something.
Yeah. Yeah.
I made bad choices.
What if he's not even a real cop?
Well, he's gotta be dirty, but... I mean, I think he's a real cop. We're in a police station.
I mean, yeah, but there's like... nobody else around.
Yeah, that is concerning.
Especially the whole Hackett thing. Let's just go with the idea that they're both in on it.
Okay.
So we're supposed to meet Chris Hackett at the camp, and instead, there's nobody there, and we get attacked by something, and then the cop shows up.
But why, if it's dangerous, why does people go there for camp?
Smell like wet fur and a dog collar with the name Ian on it.
Ian. I don't think it was a dog that attacked us. Whatever it was big, like person-sized thing.
Yeah, it really did a number on me. Like, I'm surprised you're not more messed up. Like I vividly remember the thing's teeth ripping into you.
What is messed up about that is
Nick
Lord,
also
I don't
had
a scratch
that.
On me.
What?
Hey, okay, so weird question. Do you remember before we got lost?
You got lost?
Well, yeah, but before that, I was all like, whoa, look at the moon. It's so big, so cool to see a full moon in the middle of the woods. And you were all like, yeah, no shit, Max, it happens once a month.
Yeah, so?
Right, so, you know, full moon.
Yeah.
What if...
Okay. No.
Werewolves.
So, I'm just saying, you know, maybe there's a slight chance it was a werewolf.
Are you out of...
the fuck happened?
Goddamn mine. Werewolves? Seriously? What the fuck? Werewolves? Seriously? What the fuck? What's so funny?
I said literally the exact same thing.
Okay. Do you got anything better? I mean, like, zombies, aliens, time-hopping Draculas?
Ryan, right?
Yeah?
You want answers? I've got answers. Interrupt me again, you're on your own.
Damn!
Would it really be so crazy? With all the shit that we've been seeing with Nick? With the thing on the roof? Okay, we really start to explain a lot of stuff.
Dylan.
I'm just trying to keep an open mind, okay? This is like your ghost stories. How is this so different from your ghost stories?
Those are just campfire stories. Like, there has to be a rational explanation for
everything.
Nah. For all of this.
Okay, you were not talking so rational when you separated my hand from the rest of my body.
You told me to.
And if it's bite with which your face cleave limb and torso with great haste.
What?
You did the right thing.
See? You got a whole poem about it.
Maybe I didn't fuck up.
There's more to all this than you think.
Oh, damn.
Just let me finish. You can decide for yourself if you believe me or not. I don't care. But I think you should hear all of it. The next few weeks were long. The pup kept us fed and let us take showers, but aside from that, we barely saw him. Max and I, we talked a lot. As much as we could about what happened that day. It was like trading conspiracy theories. We talked about the cop, the camp, the accident, the woods, the thing in the basement, what happened to Max. We just kept going over it all again and again. Nothing was making sense. All we knew was that we needed to get out of here. I can't take this anymore.
It's not that bad. Probably in the same traffic camp.
No, I can't take being in here anymore.
Oh. Yeah, well, that part's pretty tough.
We've got to do something. We've got to get out of here. We need a plan.
We keep saying that. But it's been weeks, so, you know, let me know if you have one.
That's really not very helpful, Max.
You are forgetting something.
What?
Just the ETBT tiny detail that I may or may not be a fucking werewolf, Laura. So what? What can we do, really? We run off into the sunset only to be stopped when I turn into a nasty-ass monster and kill you and eat you, and then I run off alone into the sunset with little bits of you stuck in my teeth?
Okay, stop. Just one problem at a time. Okay, we don't even know if that's what's really going on, and we won't until we get the hell out of here.
Okay. Well, it seems to me that we only have two real options. We can play nice and try to get this guy on our side.
What, so he'll let us go?
Okay.
Or we try to catch him off guard and make our escape.
Okay, so let's say we get on his good side. What then? Brunch in mimosas every Sunday till he sees the error of his ways?
Yeah, I was being rhetorical. The dude doesn't have a good side to get on. I mean, he won't even talk to us half the time.
I don't know. I think we could crack him.
Laura, I think he's just biding his time until he can figure out a way to get rid of us. Permanently.
You're right. Escape's the only way.
Hey, what's he gonna do to us that's any worse if we get caught, right?
Let's just not get caught, deal?
Yeah. Deal.
Okay. Here's how it's gonna go down. Next time he opens your cell to take you to get washed up, you jump him. You tackle him down and take the keys from his belt, drag him into your cell, lock him in there, unlock my cell, and then we'll steal his car and just drive right the fuck out of Dodge.
Right. Okay. That's not really a plan, though. You know, that's just kind of saying let's escape, but with a whole lot more words.
No, he won't be expecting it. We're in a routine now. We'll catch him in the back foot.
Fuck this, she made it alive, so can't get any worse.
Ow.
Careful.
Really?
Careful.
What the fuck is this?
Genius.
What a dumbass!
But what about my shower?
I hate this man. He's fucking dumbass.
I said, take your fucking clothes off!
Fuck off!
Get back!
Max, what's going on? Get the fuck away from him!
Come here.
Get off of me!
Shut up. Have a seat.
Quit squirming. Said you want to be a vet, right? Call us an internship.
Let me go!
You're not gonna believe it until you see it for yourself.
Yes!
Fucking ask next time, Andy. Jeez.
Don't get too close.
Mm-hmm. Just wrapping things up here.
Try to be quiet.
Down to 20. Over.
What's gonna happen?
Well, I'll tell you. It's not gonna be pretty. But don't worry. I'll be back at dawn.
Bro, what the f-
You'll be fine. Just don't get too close.
What the fuck is this?
Tell me exactly what you're feeling.
Will not. I don't feel so good.
Not good, like how?
I don't know, just bad.
Come closer, let me see your eyes.
I think I better stay back.
Max, I need to observe you.
Is this fucking close enough for you, bitch?
What the fuck? That's what happened to with Nick. Oh hell no.
Max? Max? Tell me what's going on.
Let me see, let me see.
Fuck!
The dumbass sheriff. The dumbass sheriff told her stay back.
Reception.
Okay, be right back. Yes, I'm back. Max is a dumbass.
Let's see what that bastard cop's hiding.
Okay, closed. Snooping. What?
So much a hint is a slap in the face. cliff and utter against them. And here they are.
Let me wait till dawn.
While the town of Northkill lay there sleeping, the hag in the woods started weeping. As the bodies decay, the wolves hunt their prey, and the sheriff continues his creeping. Ask you the same thing.
Why didn't you run?
I won't leave Max.
This doesn't mean I trust you.
I don't care. I just want to help him.
Turn around, hands against the wall.
Seriously?
I am too tired to argue.
Me too. Happy?
There's some coffee. What's this? An education. Watch. Nice job cleaning up. Yeah, I mean.
It's harder when they look out in the textbooks. Especially when nobody's helping me.
You're the doctor.
Animal doctor. And no, I'm not. And I probably never will be. Stuck in here forever.
You know, just because you know, doesn't mean you know. You know?
What?
I'm not. This isn't what it seems to be.
You're gonna have to be more specific.
You and Max are in just as much trouble as I am. My family? They didn't mean to hurt anybody. We're just trying to survive like everybody else. Do you understand?
Not really.
Do We're gonna end this thing once and for all.
We?
Yeah.
So, how is your family involved?
My family is down at the bottom of the well.
What?
The fuck?
Family is the most important thing in the world.
Yeah.
If your whole family, you know, like every last one of them decided to jump down the bottom of a well, and they're all just hanging on the end of the rope.
Mm-hmm.
How can one person be expected to pull them all back out? You can't. If you pull on that rope, I'm just going to fall right down the bottom of the well with the rest of them.
Makes sense, but what are you saying?
Like, so you're the one at the top of the well with the rope?
Yes. I thought that was obvious.
Okay, I got it.
Forget it. See how smart you are.
What is this?
Information.
Well, what does it mean?
Read it.
When full the moon above shines first, the beast internal shall outward burst. One by one leads lambs to slaughter. It stops your breath, but shuns pure water. And should you yourself be cursed, armed with silver, and the first. When moon is full before its waning, rend the beast that cursed you slain. No longer shall you face your blight, or fear the dread of full moon's light.
Yeah. Keep reading.
Nah.
And if it's a bite with which you're faced, cleave limb from torso with great haste. Perchance you'll save your cursed soul before infection takes its toll.
Starting to get the picture.
It's not a lot to go on. And frankly, it's shit. Why did they have to make it rhyme?
I don't know. But it's all we have to go on.
Kill the werewolf that bit you and you'll be cured. It has to be silver. It has to be full moon. Seems pretty straightforward to me.
If you can kill the werewolf, and that's a big if.
I just want to cure Max.
It's not as straightforward as you think.
So wait, if Max got me in the eye, doesn't that mean I'm infected now too?
No. Scratches don't do it. Only bites.
Emma's fucked.
Are you sure about that?
Pretty sure.
So what's the plan?
That's from hoping you'll come in.
Me?
Yeah. Because of your studies.
I haven't even started.
Well, you're the best option I got. I've been hunting this damn white wolf under the full moon so long I start to think it doesn't exist, you know? Maybe it doesn't matter, because maybe there's another way. Whatever you believe, there's gotta be some science. And you do science.
Okay.
Look, take some time to think about all this. I'll be back in the morning. Seen enough?
But he turns back.
I don't think I'd believe a word he just said if I hadn't. If I hadn't seen that.
I believe him.
Yeah.
You can't tell me you really trust that guy.
I didn't say that. I said I believe him about the werewolf stuff, not the science bit. I don't know what he wants.
He's a dirty lying kidnapping cop, Roy. We should be careful of anything that fucker says.
You saw it.
Well, fuck him. He's had his chance to fix this. We're getting out of here and we're gonna fix it on our own.
Laura?
Yeah?
I saw what happened. What I did to your eye.
Yeah.
Is it bad?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
I'm so sorry.
Be nice.
It wasn't you. I know it wasn't you.
I know. But it was.
We're gonna fix you, Max. Promise. I promise.
Then you would have been let
He's
out.
The werewolf, Max. Chris Hackett is the one that bit you down in the storm shelter.
Holy shit, that's... Who would have guessed?
I mean, I guess thinking about it, I could have...
And yet you didn't.
It all makes sense. That's why Chris's car was at the lodge that night. Travis was protecting him. That's why he followed us, and that's why he didn't kill the werewolf in the storm shelter, because it was his fucking brother, but it's so obvious!
If Chris was the one that bit me, then...
Yeah, then that's our cure. That's how we fix you.
Jesus, Laura, are we thinking the same thing?
Tomorrow we're getting out of here. I'm gonna get Travis's gun and kill Chris Hackett.
Laura needs help! Laura? Laura, are you okay?
Dad,
Fuck this guy.
Give me the keys.
You don't have to do this.
Nah, fuck you, fuck him.
I'm sorry, but I do.
Let's just talk about it.
You had your chance to talk. Keys.
Fucking bitch, keys or I'll shoot your motherfucking brains out.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, I hate this. Throw him. One second. Yeah, fuck that guy. Don't leave Max out. Fuck Max too.
Laura, please think about what you're doing.
What the fuck?
Why don't you take some time? Think about why you're here.
Nah, this guy. Apologize.
Sorry.
We should grab our stuff.
We need silver ammo. He must have some around here.
What is it?
I thought I heard someone.
It's coming from behind me. There's nobody in here.
Oh. He makes them.
What is it?
Shotgun shells. He loads them with silver. That's where he was last month, hunting. Well, I guess he won't be needing this anymore.
Hey. I just realized something.
You're a badass.
No, Max. We're not free until Chris Halpert is dead. And it doesn't look like we've got much time.
I know, you're right, but let's just take the win for now, huh?
Celebrate when it's over.
Yep.
We're going straight to Hackett's Quarry, and we're ending this tonight.
And that's the night. How does it do that every time? Two times.
That's it. That's the story. And I'll jump in at the same time.
Wait. The island? Like our island? Like the one in the lake?
Yeah, well.
Because Jacob, he went back there looking for Emma and he hasn't come back yet. Not it and him.
Well, as long as they didn't go poking around where they shouldn't have, they're probably fine.
Poking around where they shouldn't have is Jacob's middle name. This is very bad.
After you saw me at the pool, after I shot Chris, I went back to the island expecting Max to be back in a minute.
What the fuck happened? She wasn't prepared. Shoot him. Where's her handgun? Where's her shotgun? Shoot him a couple times. Nah, fuck this. Oh. Shoot him! Shoot that motherf- Nah.
Chris.
That wasn't a werewolf, it was Kaylee Hackett, Chris's daughter.
Whatever I-
Kaylee Hackett, Chris's daughter.
Whatever I shot, that was no girl. Unless, I guess, it turned back after I shot it when I went to the island.
Wait, so...
How come Max didn't kill you?
He tried. I got away. I need to end this. We don't have much time.
Oh my fucking god.
So this is all you get.
Smell good, don't you? Take a bite. Dumb fucking animal.
God, let me go! Let me fucking go! Get your hands off me! Please let me go! Okay, I didn't mean for this to happen, please! Please! Oh my god, why aren't you answering me?
Oh, is your money that you want? Cause my dad's got money. And lots of it. Are you? I mean, not really, but you could get some, probably.
Please, just let me go, please! I'm so sorry!
Oh, Jesus Christ!
That's Stu, Bobby.
Hey! Hey! Hey, where are you going? Hey! Hey!
The fuck, ugly ass mother. Ugly ass.
Always nice to see. Isn't it fun delving into the past? You're a bad lot, aren't you? Shall we have a look at what we found?
A cart.
The chariot. At the reins of the chariot, we would all feel safe. Taking control, relying on determination to make our choices. Valiant. But in some cases, foolish. Many seek refuge in chariots. But perhaps, in some cases, they're not as safe as we think they are. And the same question as always. Will you let me show you more?
Of course, darling. See more.
You'll be seeing me a few more times before the night's over. I look forward to that, as long as you follow the right path, of course.
that was it for today.